Alright. So we're still in the fetid slagmire. I've got a couple of different options for direction. We'll see which way ultimately tickles the fancy. There's a dark guy. Great. We avoided toxic. Well, this is not very nice at all. There is an item. Really? Yeah, these poison darts are irritating me. We could come at this from behind. Just hit through them. Get them dead. Get rid of them. Double kill. Green Titanite shards. Three. And a large. Oh! Hello. That's new. Raw knife and a rotten pine resin. That's pretty thematic. Good ol' frame rate drops. Yeah, I'm pretty sure those are dead. Yeah, they're dead. They're gone. Good. Good. Rest at bonfire. Mask of the Father. We're reinforced to level 34. Let's see if that allows us to. It should actually. The destroy everything in front of us button. So we'll take this path. I think the first thing I'm gonna do is go through where through Quelaag's boss area. Seems like a pretty reasonable basis to operate through. Actually, there's an item here tucked in the very far corner. Soul of a Rusted Knight. Oh boy. Actually trying to think about how we get to where we ultimately would like to go. Really? I don't know how he managed to not get poisoned. There we go. That's a little bit better. And actually, I spy an item we previously did not retrieve. Great scythe. Great seed. So the big bad dropped item. Just hanging around the corner. Kill you. Here comes big mean looking rock guy. Thank you. Easy backstabs. There's an item. Quelaag's not here. Ah, good. Well, let's get some purple moss clump, because you never know. Yeah, I didn't trust the game not to be tucking one in. Large titanite shard. Yeah, I'm just combing through. Game loves to hide things. The nursery. Oh, good, a boss fight. We'll go back to the club. I should have gone human. Well, that was bad. Oh boy. Right. Sorry, I was just checking something there quick. All right, we can use 10 flasks. Yay! Butcher knife. Oh boy. Thanks. Thank you so much. Now I can't go human. Man, I don't want to kill the boss without going human, though. That'll suck. I can't believe we died to her. The only thing to really do, I guess, is climb up. Which doesn't sound very pleasant either. But, yeah, what else are we gonna do? Solve an old soldier. We're down here with no recourse, because I want Mildred for... I just don't want to miss out on, like, the story, you know? We always kill Mildred and then use her for Quelaag. At least that's how I do it now. Charcoal pine. Oh, we can set up a burning weapon. Oh! A poison. Is that even... I don't think that was even worth it. Oh well, let's continue. Maybe we'll find something enlightening. Dung pie. Yeah, there's gonna be dart throwers, which... I'm not gonna be too happy about. Alright, up and away. Flight Town. Hey, Blitzby, how you doing, man? Oh boy. Four tight knights. And then we go back down. Well, I think I've been streaming since like 2. So if you're looking for me earlier than that, I wouldn't have been on. Frack. Got a serious problem here. We're pretty much doomed to die because I don't have another. I don't actually have a way of dispelling the toxin. God, does that really suck? Just shaking my head. I am just shaking my head. Oh, great. Kill you. How you doing, Lisby? He died. Yay. Backstab. Those guys aren't bad. Really? I should. Oh, I've got a humanity. Which means I'm gonna actually end up going back down. This guy cannot decide which way he wants to He can't decide if he wants to go up or not. Oh, yeah. I gotta collect my souls. That's the event that's in the way. I think our dart shooter died. Oh, that just smashes them. And I guess we can tower kite. Does that thing just, does this just work around in a big circle? Huh. All right. Well, going further up is tomorrow's problem. Problems of tomorrow, today. Yeah, the toxic dark guy must have suicided all the way down here somehow. Yeah, we're gonna need a faster weapon to deal with Mildred. Tower kite, 95%. Got that sweet, sweet humanity, man. Oh, good. We're short a few hundred souls. Actually, just enough. I just need to get stronger. That's what we're doing here. Make me human! Oh, great. I mean, who doesn't like? course. Of course. Yeah, I didn't expect him to aggro. Thanks! How did I aggro that dog? I have no idea. Well, at least we know it's safe to come back this way. And now we go back the way we came. And then we fight Mildred back here. Assuming she finds her path to us. Much easier. Humanity acquired. And we get humanity and butcher's knife. Okay, look at all this non-progress I'm making. They just put us in the muck here. I will take another soul level, please. Oh! Yeah, and we'll kindle. I can use the extra flasks. Roll your life away. And we'll just go straight through here. the nursery. Man-eater Mildred. Oh, good. Oh, she wants me. I don't. Let's not. Yeah. Get her. Pretty sure. Okay, she killed it. Good. 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 I'm playing my second season of Toro Rosso. Great handling. Car really down on power. I think that eventually just dissipates. Yeah. Hopefully the daughter of chaos, Bonfire, is still here. We're not gonna be able to pull this bell either, are we? Oh! Homeward Bone. I didn't think we'd be able to ring that one. Imminent Demon. Okay, this is the same.
Servant?
Yes.
But you have no eggs. No matter. Go along and have audience with our fair lady. I pray that you will mind your manners.
Worry of despair.
What is it?
Yeah. Ooh. Boost miracle power and attunement. Good, good. More strength.
Are you prepared to dedicate yourself to our fair lady? Then I will make available whatever you require. If you need something, ask me first.
Yeah, main thing I'm interested in, souls, souls, and more souls. Fiery cascades. Light. Alright. See if we can do two bosses for the price of one. He starts off out of position and then moves. Oh, weird. He moves into position. I just had to see. There's a cheesy way to kill this thing. So that's what we're working on. Run! Oh, it's put there aside, it's harder to... Hang on. That would have been Quelaag, would it have? No, it doesn't seem like it was. We just need same trigger. He just put it there, I think, just make the cheap kill harder. Still the gold helm set, as always. And it's lighter. So, yeah, the only thing different, I guess, was that little twist in the boss room entrance. So now I have a few more options for directions of travel. Yeah, I panicked because that pyromancer looked like Quelaag, so I was just kind of checking reference of Quelaag to see if I had accidentally killed her, because I assumed that I assume that the thing I had that the NPC was her, so I did actually panic a little bit. Whoa. Okay. That took me a bit by surprise. My desire to explore kind of outstripped the spend souls. That's pretty explicit. No Capra Demon this time. Decent, Yeah. Couldn't have been that easy. Let's go back the way whence we came. Yeah, and actually, this is a pretty good spot to call it a day, I think. Almost got enough to just use the Great Club outright. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna take off now. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you have and you haven't already done so, feel free to follow button above one time. Or via YouTube, sub, like, share. Much appreciated if you do those things. Take care, guys. We will see you again next time. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Later on.